Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. This is video about linear approximation and differential. This is formula to find linear approximation and differential. The formula is fx equal to fx naught plus f prime x naught dx. This formula is used when we want to approximate some function. Fx is referred to the function that we want to approximate. Then, the function will be equal to fx naught plus f prime x naught. F prime means the differentiation of the function fx multiplied by dx. So, f prime x naught dx is equal to df is called a differential. And to find dx, dx is equal to x minus x naught. Look at this example. Given function fx equal to x to the power of 3, use differential to estimate the value of 2.01 the power of 3 correct to 4 decimal places. So we will calculate the value of 2.01 the power of 3 by using approximation formula, that is fx equal to fx naught plus f prime x naught dx. Alright, now our function fx is referred to the value that we want to calculate or we want to estimate, that is 2.01 the power of 3 equal to fx naught is the function fx is equal to x the power of 3 plus f prime x naught is the differentiation of function fx. So we need to differentiate our function fx is equal to x to the power of 3. So differentiate f prime x is equal to 3x squared. So here f prime x naught is 3x squared multiplied by dx. Then we need to find dx. Dx is equal to x minus x naught. X is the value for our question. 2.01 is referred to x. 2.01. X naught is an integer that approximates to our question 2.01. So now we can choose x naught is equal to 2 that approximates to 2.01. So we choose x naught is 2 integers that approximate to 2.01. So we can get dx equal to 0.01. Then substitute into dx 0.01. Look at our formula. Fx naught plus f prime x naught. So our x must be substitute to the value x naught. So this approximation equal to, we substitute x equal to x naught is 2. So here we have 2 to the power of 3 plus 3x squared substitute x equal to 2. We substitute x naught. X naught is 2, so we have 2 square multiplied by 0.01. Calculate this one, we get 2 to the power of 3 is 8 plus 2 square is 4 multiplied by 3, 12 multiplied by 0.01 equal to 8 plus 12 multiplied by 0.01, we get 0.12 equal to 8.12. So we get the approximation of 2.01 the power of 3 is 8.12. We can check the answer by using calculator to confirm the true answer. Next example. By using differential, estimate the value of square root 4.002, correct to 3 decimal places. So we will calculate square root of 4.002 by using approximation formula fx equal to fx naught plus f prime x naught dx. So fx is referred to square root 4.002 equal to fx naught. We don't have function fx for our question, so we need to create a function fx to calculate by using this formula. So look at our question here, square root 4.002. So we can create our function fx. We need to create our own function equal to, so our function fx is according to our number square root 4.002. The function here is square root, so function fx will be square root, and then we put variable x for value 4.002. We take the variable x. So our approximation is equal to fx naught is our function square root x, and then plus f prime x naught. F prime is differentiation of function fx, so we need to differentiate function fx. F prime x equal to differentiate square root x, we will get 1 over 2 square root x. So substitute f prime x, 1 over 2 square root x, and then multiply by dx. Dx will be equal to x minus x naught. So dx equal to x, the value in our equation is 4.002, minus x naught is the integers that approximate to 4.002. So we can choose x naught as 4. So dx will equal to 0.002, and then substitute into dx 0.002. So this approximation equal to substitute x equal to x naught according to our formula fx naught. So now we have square root, substitute x equal to x naught is 4, plus 1 over 2 square root, substitute x equal to 4, and then multiply by 0.002. Calculate this one, we get 2 plus 1 over 2 square root 4 is 4, multiply by 0.002, equal to 2.0005. So we get the approximation of square root 4.002 is equal to 2.0005. But the question want us to give the correct answer 3 decimal places. So our answer will be equal to 2.001. Next example, if fx equal to cos x, use differential to estimate the value of cos 29. So we will estimate the value of cos 29 by using the approximation formula fx equal to fx naught plus f prime x naught dx. So fx is referred to cos 29 equal to fx naught. So fx is our function fx is cos x plus f prime x naught is the differentiation of function fx. So function fx is cos x differentiate f prime x equal to differentiate cos x, we get negative sine x. Then substitute f prime x is negative sine x dx. Next, find dx is equal to x minus x naught. So our x here is 29 minus x naught is the integers that approximate to x. Then we can choose 30. Please take note that our value of x is 90 degree. So x naught also 30 degree. So dx is equal to negative 1 degree. So if we substitute dx, will be equal to negative 1 degree. To calculate this one, we need to change degree to radian mode. Then this approximation will be equal to cos x minus minus become positive sine x to degree. To convert degree to radian, we need to multiply 1 by pi over 180. Then this approximation will be equal to cos, and then substitute x is x naught 29 degree plus sine, substitute x 29, multiply by pi over 180. A mistake here, we need to substitute x as x naught. Our x naught is 30 degree. So substitute x is 30 degree, cos 30 degree, and also sine x, substitute x equal to 30 degree. Calculate this one, we get cos 30 is equal to square root 3 over 2 plus sine 30 is 1 over 2 multiply by pi over 180. Then the approximation of cos 29 is equal to 0.8748.